This is Mary Gaither White, who became judge, and I think on the state's Supreme Court. Certainly Mrs. Tressie was a leader, and she was an older woman when I knew her, and she only was practicing part-time. But I came in 1968. She died in 1973, and there's certainly many more members to be had. Thank you.
Yeah. definitely worth it to be able to go into that old building and see the bead board and the ceilings and looking out over the courthouse. I really got a feel for how her life must have been. I did email Martin Kessler multiple times. He always answered me. He answered every question that I had, which was very, very kind of him. I made many trips to the Alexander County Historical Museum. I turn the place upside down. Rosa Daniels helped me to do that and told me many stories about the old Wallace Teague house downtown, about Mr. Boyd dying on Halloween. And I know the stories. It was wonderful. It was just such a great experience. I also called, I think Selma told me to call Susan Ferguson, who is here. Susan Ferguson talked to me multiple times about Tressie when she was a Fletcher and about her life then. And I also called Claudette Eisenhower, and she spoke with me, yet other memories. So all of that comes to here and now. And after 46 years in a whole village, Tressie going on that walk. And I could not be prouder. Thank you so much to each and every one of you. Also, I wanted to let you know that after this, friends and family, if you would like, I will be sitting in the Plimptons at the Brushy Mountain Golf Course. There is a reservation over there for Tressie Pierce. Feel free to join me. I would love to hear how she walked. I have no idea how Tressie walked. So if you would love to come and share, I would love to have you. Sadly, it's Dutch Street. Pierce has been leaving anyway. But I would love for you to be there, and I hear it's wing night. So that should certainly make it worthwhile. Again, thank you so much. We are forever in your debt.
Signing out. God save the state.